introducing Hairy Larry.
Hi, I'm Hairy Larry. I've never cooked in my life, apart from a couple of pizzas once, 50 years ago, and a pasta bake I once made, out of a jar. I'm today going to be cooking cheese scone scones, here at the Great British Bake Off.
And welcoming Baby Spice.
So I'm the youngest, and I'm not the youngest, but I'm going to be cooking something I don't know how to cook, and I didn't even think it was a thing until now. I can't even cook bread, so this is going to be fun, so let's go!
Introducing Elon Cross from above.
I'm Elon Cross, and I will be making something I have made before. I have experience in this area. However, I am not so good at baking, often I fail.
Introducing Beth Constipated.
Hello, I like pumpkin soup with my pumpkin soup. I've never had it before and I don't know if I'll ever have it again. But once I've made it, I find out, wouldn't I?
Roasted pumpkin seeds are the best.
No, I don't like them.
You love them.
I'm used to that.
Not-so-good British Bake Off. I haven't written any books on baking and don't know very much about it, so I'm not really qualified to judge it at all, but I'm going to judge it anyway.
Hey, Not-so-tall Bollywood!
I've written several baking books, one called Prue Bakes Again, another one called Prucial Events, and I'm going to be judging today's cookery, so we will see how our young bakers do today.
I'll be Matt Lucas.
Is he the guy from Bros?
No, he's the
poor freaking.
And
what are you doing?
One of those legal
wigs. I'm talking to John.
You're doing nothing.
Morale up.
Right, Elon Cross, can you explain what you're doing here and why?
I'm measuring the thickness of the dough as it needs to be to the first knuckle deep, otherwise it will not rise enough to have the transformation.
How about serious competition?
Happier baby, we've been doing all this late night talking.
How much cheese am I bringing?
Like being blonde, trust me, you don't want to know, but it's worth a read. It's,
John, it's, I'm gonna throw your pizza out.
Yeah, oh. She's gonna throw my pizza out.
Why?
Because I'm not there to eat my pizza.
Oh,
no!
Because
it's like, actually, I'm the judge, but I'm doing.
You have to put a match in your mouth.
Have a drink. I need a drink. Yeah. I need a drink.
Put a match in your mouth. It takes your mind.
There you go, baby spice. Baby
spice. It's been a hard day. I'm here cooking things I don't even know how to cook.
Show us your eyes, baby.
I can't do this anymore. I quit.
Dear Prudence, and she's meant to be a judge, but...
I know, she's not really judging. She's, I think she's a bit confused about her role here.
And could you introduce yourself?
No, wait there, no. Wait there, she's got to sit in the chair.
What am I supposed to say?
We've got to just do the same thing. All right.
Why not? I'll be Matt Lucas.
Is he the guy from Bros?
No, he's the
player. And what are you doing?
One of those legal
wigs. I'm talking to John. You're doing nothing.
Morale.